Hello friends, let us try solving yet another problem from moment of a force about a point. Let us consider this problem here. A 20 Newton force is applied to the control rod AB as shown. Knowing that the length of the rod is 25 centimeters and that alpha is 25 degrees, determine the moment of the force about the point B by resolving the force into horizontal and vertical components. So let us see how we can solve this problem. So for that, let us consider this case. And here I have this rod AB and I have the force acting at the point A. So basically it is finding the moment of the force of acting at point A with respect to point B. So I can write moment about point B is equal to the position vector of any point on the line of action of the force with respect to the point of interest. So here point A becomes the point on the line of action of the force with respect to the point of interest, that is B. So RA with respect to B cross F. Now it turns out to be just finding these two vectors. And let us consider here the vector RAB first. So RAB. So here, unlike the earlier problem, we here have an angle given with respect to the horizontal and it is given as 65 degrees. And the length of the rod is given to be 25 centimeters. So if I take the rod like this, acting at an angle of 65 degrees. So what am I getting here? I am getting this to be my vertical component and this to be my horizontal component. So this horizontal component plus this vertical component becomes my total component and this length is given as 25 centimeters. So it finally dies down to 25 cos theta, and that is cos 65, and 25 sine theta, that is 25 sine 65. Now here 25 cos 65 degrees is acting in the negative x direction and here this 25 sine 65 is acting in the positive y direction. So this plus this becomes the direction from B to A. So here I have to write that as minus 25 cos 65. So minus 0.25, I am converting it into meters, minus 0.25 cos 65 plus 0.25 sine 65. So this becomes my RAB and this is roughly translates to be minus 0.106 plus 0.227 and this whole thing is in I and J meters. Now let us consider, I have not mentioned here, so I and J. So let us now consider here the force vector F. The force vector F also has to be resolved in a similar manner. So I have the force vector acting like this at an angle of 25 degrees. So if I resolve this vector in its horizontal and vertical directions, this angle also will be 25 degrees. So this and this, so this plus this becomes this force vector of 20 newtons. So this becomes 20, this angle is 25 degrees, so 20 sine 25 and this length becomes 20 cos 25. Here if you watch carefully you will understand that the x component is in the positive direction and the y component is in the negative direction. So I have to be careful when I write my force vector. So my force vector turns out to be 20 cos 25 I cap minus 20 sin 25 j cap, which translates to be roughly 18.126 I cap minus 8.452 j cap. So now it is just to find the moment of this force, that is just the cross product of RAB and F. So moment of the force, just like the earlier problem that we solved, will be the determinant of this matrix given here, minus 0.106, 0.2270, 18.126, minus 8.4520. So I have taken the negative signs also here, because if I do not take, I'll end up having a wrong answer, and the answer will turn out to be minus 3.219 Newton meter K cap. Now let us check whether our answer is correct or wrong. Let us assume this pen to be the lever AB and this green pen to be the force acting at the point A. Now the bottom point of the pen, let me consider that as point B, and the top point is point A. So if I apply a force in this way, the pen tends to rotate in the clockwise direction. And if I curl my fingers in the clockwise direction, my thumb points downward. So that means my answer of minus is correct. This is just one method to find whether the answer that we have got is correct or wrong. So I hope with the help of these two problems, you have understood the basic elements of finding cross product of two vectors, and hence find moment of a force about a point. Thank you.